Okay, what's up, guys? Welcome back. We are playing Home Alone 2 for the Nintendo. We are on level 3. This is another really confusing level. Sure, why not? It's kind of creative, but I can see it as, like, really frustrating because, like, this is probably, like, one of the toughest levels. Like, there's tons of pits like that. They're all, like, insta-death. Okay, and sometimes you need to go into doors, sometimes you don't. There's these traps here. And they're, like, all different, and, like, you just gotta kind of figure them out, like, there we go. As you go. So that one, obviously, you need to jump up onto the sawhorse, onto the thing, and then pull the string when Harry comes down, so... I think we picked up an extra life, which is cool. Alright, I think there's a trap right here. Oops. Oh no, we needed to jump up on the thing. Ugh, totally messed that up. So you need to jump on the couches, like, right away. And then, jump to get away from Harry. I think it is. Oh, and then there's this one where you're actually supposed to fall down. And then you pick up the key. So you could probably hear it, but... see it, but there was a key that I picked up. So you need to go to every floor and pick up a key, and then you can advance to the next floor. And then from floors 2 and 3, there's multiple keys though. So this is another, like, puzzle, and it's, like, complicated. What you need to do is shoot the paint can so it's on the ground, then you need to jump over it, then you need to jump back over it, and I guess Harry will walk into the paint and die. So, I mean, I don't know how you're supposed to figure this stuff out except through, like, crazy repetition. Alright, oh, yes, okay, so he's going to jump over that. So, yeah, you want to jump over the tripwire. Before Harry gets to you. So I think that's kind of BS because a lot of these, like, puzzles in this level, like, you'd never know to do them, like, initially. Alright, and then Harry comes, and there's a stack of wood, and then you just gotta shoot him 3 times. And he'll die. Alright. Again, like, you wouldn't really know to do that unless you'd just done it before and practiced it and stuff, so it kind of sucks. Alright. Ugh. And dying is just as easy as that. So I don't... Yeah, okay, I guess we need to do this again. So that's probably the most frustrating thing about this level, is, like, it's just nothing but, like, insta-death. Freaking jumps in this level. I'm gonna do this nonsense again, I assume. Oh no, we got the bell. So I hate getting the bell because it makes jumping, like, way less predictable. Ugh. So I would avoid getting the bell in this level. Whoa. I don't think the jump should be insta-death because there's just like too many of them. Need to be like perfect in this level. Shoot, alright. I think I missed that first door, but. Alright, so let's skip the bell. You really don't need it, because there's like no enemies. Sweet, okay. I think this is kind of like the make or break, like, level. So there's all this stuff that falls, but it's not like that big of a deal. There's this stupid place. Oh, son of a... So if you have the bell, you can jump and get away from that stuff. Okay, so we're cool as long as we can get the pizza. Because now if we die, we can just keep coming back and getting the pizza. I just had to make one more jump, and then it would have been to the end. Now I have to do everything all over again. We got the pizza though, so again, if we screw up and die, we didn't like lose any lives. Yes! Okay, so this is level 4, so we made it past level 3. So I am going to take a little break, and then we will go ahead and do level 4. And I'll see you guys back in a little bit.